So hello everyone, this is Aisha. I'll be showing you all how to take in a list and reverse it. Basically means you have to print the list in its reverse order, all the elements in that reverse order. So let us do it by seeing this problem on HackerRank. So basically we have to take any input integer of number of elements of that list, and we have to take the list and then we have to print its reverse order. So 1432 becomes 2341. Okay. So let us try the code in Python. So first input format is n is integer input of the number of elements in that array. Now I'll just take the array by using list of, and then I'll use the map function. It is integer type, then input. I'll use r strip and split function. Okay. Now I just have to reverse this array. So for that I'll be using for loop. So I'll use for I in range. Now range is where it matters a lot. See, I have to reverse it, so I'll have to start the index from the length of that list. Means basically from reverse, I'll have to do it reverse. So for I in range, I'll have to start from length of I minus 1. Because the index starts from 0, 1, 2, 3, and suppose the length is 4. So index will start from 0, 1, 2, and 3. So 3 will be last index. So if the length is 4, then 3 will be the last index. So I have to start from the last index. So basically length of that array minus 1, because index starts from 0. That's why I'll be using length of array minus 1. And now if I put 0 here, but when I put, so, and I have to put a stride as well. So I put stride of minus 1. It means suppose it starts from 4, then it will go from 4, 3, 2, 1. And here 0 I have put. So if I put 0, then it will go up to 1 only, because 0 gets excluded in this range. So I'll put minus 1 so that 0 will get included. So all the elements in that array will get printed. So okay, now I just have to print the array. Print that array's element in reverse order. So I. So if 4 is the length of the list, then it will start from 3. Then it will print array of 3. Then it will print array of 2. Then 1 and then 0. So it will print it accordingly in reverse order. Now I have to print it in spaces, so I'll just use the end function, end statement. Okay, end equals in space. Okay. So suppose my array length is 4, and suppose the elements are 7, 8, 9, and 0. So the answer should be 0, 9, 8, and 7. Okay, good. I'll just check it once on the current platform. Okay, it looks fine. Thank you.